Hello everybody, welcome to our channel. Today we are going to look at a truly amazing group of vertebrate, that is amphibia. The word amphibians come from the Greek word amphi, means both kinds, and bios means life. The vertebrate animals that typically live a double life, spending time both in water as well as on the land, called as amphibians. There are over 8,000 species of amphibians worldwide, and 90% are frogs. They are found on every continent. Frogs are in different colors. Amphibians have two pairs of legs. Forelimbs are smaller than hind limbs, which are often adapted for jumping or swimming. The membrane between their toes that allow them to move much better in the water. In the early stages of their lives, amphibians breathe through gills, but when they grow up and become adult, they breathe with their lungs, also through the skin, called as cutaneous respiration. They are cold-blooded. They change their body temperature with the environment. They reproduce mostly in water. Amphibians are oviparous, but they do not incubate their eggs after laying them. They lay eggs in water. Eggs do not have a protective shell. Amphibians are not very good parents. In early stages of amphibian life, they live in water as a larvae, but slowly they change into adult as their parents. So this process of change is called as metamorphosis. In amphibians, the lungs are small and cannot get all the oxygen they need to live. But nature is very clever and solve this problem by allowing them to breathe and get the oxygen by their skin. Exoskeleton is absent. Skin is without any derivatives. They have well-developed eyes with eyelids. External ear is absent, but tympanum is present. Neck is absent. Amphibians are carnivorous. They hunt their prey. Salamander, frogs, toads are the example of amphibians. I hope you enjoying the amphibian characteristics today. Subscribe now for more videos.